Hi there, lovelies. Emma Viglucci here from metrorelationship.com. And today I want to speak with you about how to continue to change your dynamics and your loop in your relationship so that you can take it to the next level and create amazing interactions, best relationship, best life. So we talked about healing ourselves last time. This time we're talking about stretching ourselves, growing ourselves up. So the more that we evolve ourselves and the more that we expand, the better version of ourselves that we're bringing to our interactions, right? So that's part one. But part two, we also get out of our own way in interactions. So in stretching to meet our partner's needs, we're activating all the parts of ourselves that we normally don't use, and we're cultivating and developing them. Therefore, we're evolving and we're expanding and we're growing.